Kevin, what is going on here? Who's brought us all this food?
This has come from Jimmy and Mel.
Mel, you bring us food.
Hi.
Thank you, Mel.
Hello.
How are you? Jimmy. Thank you, sir. You do so much for us.
Well, listen, I try. I don't like seeing people go without.
I didn't get that box open that you brought me because I wanted to make a film of who's it from and what's... So we'll put it out with you, yeah?
Yeah, well, look, I've bought some extra
stuff. This is all from you?
And it,
what a legend.
The box the other day was from Carson's Home Improvement. So
why did they give it to us? We don't even know them.
No, but listen, they've seen you. They've seen you on Facebook. They know that you're helping the community.
Superb.
And he contacted me and said, Jim, I've got a load of food here. Would Danny want it? I said, yeah, of course he would.
Thank you.
So,
we put it all out on the table now for everybody to take.
Yeah, of course.
But we let every couple take a bag each, not all of it for one person.
No, that's right.
So everyone gets a little bit then.
Share it out, Daniel.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not all for one, but lights are here.
No, we haven't got a bulb in that one.
And this one then, look, here. Kevin, I thought you was cameraman.
I am cameraman.
Stand back and film us. Ladies and gentlemen, this lovely man and his lovely woman don't even live in Joey, but they bring all this food for us to give to you. So how about a bit more love, peace and understanding, and how about we all get along and help each other? Because all we want to do is show other people that you can do it too.
Oi, Dan, listen to this, right?
Yes.
I want to tell you something.
Go on.
There's people out there, right, with absolutely millions of pounds in the bank, and they wouldn't give you a fiver.
Like, that's why they
got
millions.
Give you a fiver, yeah, but why? Does it make them happy? I don't know, I don't understand, yeah? It
doesn't make them happy.
Right, listen, I'm going to be honest with you, I ain't a rich man. But I ain't a poor man.
You're rich in spirit.
I'm in the middle.
You're rich in
spirit. You know what? Whoever gives you anything, no one, Dan.
No, not really, not many. A few people, but not many.
Well, I'll tell you.
Gene gives me things, a lot of people give you things, but not many.
Let me tell you, I bought you a present today. That's for you.
For me?
For you, Dan.
What, me personally?
Something for Danny, yeah?
I'm overwhelmed.
No, you're going to have a bit of fun with that, Dan.
Thank you.
That's for you.
Thank you, Jimmy.
And you'll probably make some videos with that as well.
Something to do with
it as a hobby. It's a metal detector, how did you know?
I just know.
I love you.
See that?
I have got a metal detector from Jimmy and Mel. Thank you, Mel. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank
for you for once.
Have you got one?
No.
Can we go together?
We go together, we share it.
So the first time we use it together?
Yeah.
We are going to find some treasure and we're going to share it with Jaywick. Because I've just got this metal detector from Jimmy Burns and Mel Burns. And love is all you need. Shine on. Thank you so much. I've always wanted one of these.
Yeah.
My ex-partner bought me one in 2007, but when we split up, it reminded me of her, so I left it in the boot of the car and it's still there.
We've got a new one now.
Thank you.
A new start.
And when I first used it together?
Yeah.
What, one Saturday or Sunday afternoon?
If you find any treasure, yeah, we're down the middle. Well,
I've got to give you a cut. I don't know about that forever. Of course I will. I love Jimmy. But we've got to do it together, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jimmy.
I won't.
And also, you are here to give free boxing lessons to everybody?
Yeah, there's a couple of kids here that are having a bit of ag, I think, around the area. And I'm just going to do a little bit of pad work and get them to hold their hands up and stuff like that.
Can I just say to the people that run this shirt, there's no bags going in here, there's no equipment. It's all going to be done just by standing up. There's no equipment coming in here.
Yeah.
So please don't say we can't do boxing in this shirt.
Yeah.
We're not doing a boxing ring. We're not doing equipment. Jimmy's just going to basically put his hands up and teach people how to punch.
Get them to hold their hands up, that's right.
Yeah, that's all we're doing. There's no light bags, it's not professional boxing, it's just a bit of training to help people defend themselves, okay? So please don't stop us teaching other people to defend themselves, because people need to know how to defend themselves.
Especially if people are getting bullied, because at the end of the day, no one likes a bully.
No way.
I don't like a bully.
I'm getting bullied.
I was bullied for years at school.
I'm getting bullied right now.
They used to nick my dinner money at school.
I'm getting bullied right now.
Damn, they used to nick my dinner money at school, that's why I'm so
skinny. I bet they regret it now.
No, that's why I'm so skinny, because they used to nick my dinner money.
Tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to believe that I'm going to learn some boxing. So if you ever come near me, I'll box you out. Shine on. Thank you, Jimmy. We love you for my present, for your food. If you know someone like Jimmy and Mel, you're doing all right. Shine on, cameraman. You know what to do.